In Blackboard, you can download the content of the students' assessment submissions for offline review, record keeping, or analysis. First, let's go to the gradebook. In the grades view, select Download Submissions from the Items menu. Or, from the Gradable Items view, select an item to open the submissions page, and then select Download All from the three-point menu in the header row. Before we continue, let's note that you can download any content the student adds to the additional content portion of the submission, but you can't download content or files attached to assessment questions. If an assessment has essay questions, students' answers aren't downloaded. You also can't download discussions, group work, or anonymous submissions. Let's get back to downloading those submissions. On the Download Assessment Files page, select the checkbox next to the name column to select all submissions or select submissions individually. If you select all, only submissions with files or text provided by students are included in the zip file. Additionally, if you allowed multiple attempts, your zip file includes the files for all submissions for each student. Next, select Create Zip File to start the process, and then select Send. You'll receive an email and a course message when the zip file is ready to download to your computer. The process takes a few moments based on the size of the file. When the link to download the zip file is ready, access your course's messages page or your email and select the Download Now link. After you unzip the file, a folder appears with files for each submission. Usernames are included automatically in the file names for easy identification. If a student used the editor to complete the assessment, the submission text appears in the TXT file. If the student uploaded one or more files as the submission, they appear together in the list.